Hello,
my name is Allie and I'm an engineering intern at Saratech. Today we are going to focus on creating 2D meshes in Simcenter Nastran. Our first step to creating a 2D mesh is first to reset the dialog memory and create the FEM and simulation files as seen in the previous video on creating 2D mesh collectors. Then you are going to open the FEM file, which I'm currently in, and look at the dropdown under Polygon Geometry. I can see which polygon bodies are associated with which part of the geometry. I'm going to deselect Polygon Body 1 because I just want to look at Polygon Body 2. Now in the Mesh group, I'm going to go to 2D Mesh and see this 2D mesh dialog box. I'm going to change the element size to whatever I want. Let's do that. And select the object to mesh, which would be these two polygon faces. I want to make sure that this automatic creation checkbox is unchecked. And in this mesh collector list, I want to click the corresponding mesh collector and select apply. Awesome. I can exit out of that and I can see that this 2D mesh I just created is in this silicone grip mesh collector and has inherited those properties and that color that I set to the silicone grip mesh collector. Let's make another 2D mesh on Polygon Body 1. So I can select Polygon Body 1, unselect Body 2, and I don't need to see this mesh right now. My options would be to create a 2D mesh, or I could create a 3D tetrahedral mesh. For now, I want to create a 2D mesh on this surface. One common thing would be to create a 2D mesh on the mid-surface. If that's what you were going to do, you would go to the idealized file, and you would select mid-surface by face pairs, and you could select your body and create that mid-surface that way. But I just want to create it on the surface, so I'm going to go back to my FEM file, select 2D mesh, and select my object, and set my element size, and this is the only mesh collector I've created now, so make sure automatic creation, we could either check that or uncheck it depending on where we want this mesh to end up. I'm going to select automatic creation for now, click apply. That mesh has been created and you can see it exists as 2D mesh 2 under thin shell mesh collector. And that concludes this tutorial on creating 2D meshes in Simcenter Nastran. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for checking out our channel. If you like what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe down below so you don't miss out on any new videos. Follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter for the latest engineering news and information. And to see all of our upcoming events, please visit our website at saratech.com/events.